full.
It better not be full. Ooh, there's your bighorns.
Oh, there's your sheep. There you go.
Where?
Right there.
Yay!
Oh, you yelled at him.
He is scared.
Oh my.
7:25 a.m. 7:25.
I guess it depends if you have your phone. You have your GPS tracking.
Yeah, it's tracking already.
By that snow.
Let's see. No, we can't actually see. What a glorious day.
That is awesome, deer dress.
Not that bad.
It's not awful.
But it's
not like hurt the ball.
I don't think she likes to use much during the summer. I don't think it's gonna be like.
Bushwhacking.
That lake is still blue.
Yep. Surprise, there it is. There we go. A hootie hoo. Silky stuff.
climb back down. But maybe you still want to climb up this rock.
Well, we could go around this stuff and then up that rock. And then we have to scoot across that snowfield at the end, but I guess we'll still do that.
There's a lot of crevasses here.
So let's go down here. That hits the spot. We're close now. There we are. Ta-da! Detour.
Oh, hi, little goat.
Hey, goat.
No.
Hey.
Here.
We made it. So good. So good. There's Sperry Chalet coming back from the dead. At least the dining hall survived. Yeah. Just 6 more miles. It's awesome. Everything is awesome. Is it time to go? Yep, it's about 5:30. Getting there, 1 mile at a time.
I'm 20.0 on my distance.
20.0 miles?
What, 7:45?
We'll have to see what my GPS says. Okay, let's see. Stop track recording.
Yep.
Let's go look at what it was.
Okay.
So I have a 20.6. Total time 12 hours 26 minutes.
How much?
Not a bad hike.
Not a bad
hike. Yeah, still treats. Split it?
I realize how big they are. They're gargantuan.
Now back for the other car.
I can't wait to see this video, by the way.
Now he's
going
to have to work on it.
Yeah.
See you guys later.
I'll actually have to put it together.
Okay,
bye.
Jump.
Hours later.